This is Smokin Jamgrass.
I'm Brian.
I'm Jolie. And we'd like to share with you the music we love, progressive bluegrass and its roots. First and third Sundays of the month from 2 to 3 p.m. right here on KMUZ.
You and I headed straight into the west.
Hello and welcome to the show. Happy June, everyone. It is Smokin' Jamgrass. Today we are doing part two of our travel mix series. This is tape number two. And we did a lot of vehicles on the road last time, and now we're going to open it up to all sorts of forms of travel. Songs referring to various modes of transportation.
All aboard, bon voyage, and let's get on that plane because, you know, we got places to go, people to see, music to listen to, and just, you know, sit on back and have a good old time here with Smokin' Jamgrass on KMUZ.
A lot of this hour's music is going to be music that was played in Oregon in years past from a bunch of bands, including Yonder Mountain String Band, the Even Keel Band. When we get to it, we'll tell you what it is. Billy Strings is coming up, and Sam Bush, Del McCurry Band.
Sammy, Del, yeah. But we're going to start it off with this seminal classic cover of the John Hartford steam-powered aeroplane. This is a big old steam-powered aeroplane by those infamous Stringdusters, and man, does it take off. They go off into some unnamed jam afterwards, but man, it's unlike any steam-powered aeroplane you've ever heard.
Where no one has gone before.
Recorded right across from where we used to live down there at the Wonder Ballroom.
That's right.
Yeah, just on down the road there at the good old Wonder. On April 18th, 2014, from the Wonder Ballroom is the infamous Stringdusters.
It's Travel Mix Part 2 on Smokin' Jamgrass KMUZ.
Kansas City on a dinner, I'm going to steam down New York.
Send me Molly to James. That's a fine motorbike. A girl could feel special on any such light. Said James to Aunt Molly, my hat's off to you. It's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you at the corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled on behind. And down to Knoxville they did ride. I'm a dangerous man. I've fought with the law since I was 17. I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. Now I'm 21 years, I might make 22. Man, I don't mind dying, but for the love of you. Give you my Vincent to ride.
Listening to Smokin Jamgrass on KMUZ Community Radio.
Thank you. Yonder coming down that railroad track. Look yonder coming down that railroad track. It's the orange blossom special. Thank you. Thank you, Scott Law. Thank you, Nick Azaris. Thank you, Danny. Thank you, Danny. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Gail. And thank you. Y'all get ready for Keller Williams. Thank you, folks. We love y'all. Such a pleasure to pick for you. Thank you again. Larry Keep!
Andre is back. Jenny Keel, Larry Keel, Mike DeVino, Scott Law, Danny Barnes, Nikki Sanders, even Keel, but we're going to call him Northwest Spring Summit All-Star Band.
Smokin' Jamgrass on KMUZ. That was Orange Blossom Special, old traditional, about the old train rolling down the track with the Super All-Star Band at Northwest String Summit on July 17th, 2016. And it features prominently Nikki Sanders from the Steep Canyon Rangers. And boy, that California boy, he sure can make that fiddle sound like a train. I'll tell you what. Yeah, that's a good one. And before that, we had Sammy Bush. He's also riding on that train, riding that bluegrass train till the day he dies. From the U.S. National Whitewater Center, October 22nd, 2011.
Del McCurry Band was at the Clay Center, Charleston, West Virginia on May 14, 2017, doing 1952 Vincent Black Lightning. You're listening to Smokin' Jamgrass Travel Tape Part 2. And what better way to continue on but with Billy Strings?
Oh, yeah.
You know, Billy Strings, he is such a cool guy. Like that last song, Orange Blossom Special, Johnny Cash played at Folsom Prison. But Billy Strings, he went to a prison called Marble Valley Regional Correctional Facility. Not once, but this is the second time he was there. He played after lunch for the inmates on October 28th, 2016. And we're going to continue riding that train. In fact, the train that carried my girl from town. Here's a set of three from Billy on Smokin' Jamgrass, KMUZ.
We'll do this this song here about a train. The train that carried my girl from town. I learned this one from this guy from North Carolina. His name was Doc Watson, and he was a blind guitar player. Train that carried my girl. Thank you. almost fell off that one.
Change my name, no matter where I roam, everything's the same. I've been a lockpick, I've been a thief, I lie to your face and make you believe. I tear through town like a bird.
Clock wind down. And I can't tell you much for sure, but I know just what it's for when I'm on the road with an easy mind. Gonna walk this road with an easy mind. When you got no wind and sun, ain't no wind and yet to ride. Well, the way is low. Thank you.
You're listening to Smokin' Jamgrass on KMUZ Community Radio.
Thank you. Thank you.
Smokin Jamgrass on KMUZ, a pair from Yonder Mountain String Band from the very same show at Northwest String Summit, Horningside Out, North Plains, Oregon, on Sunday, August 27th, 2006. No Expectations, of course, a Rolling Stone song covered so well by Yonder Mountain String Band, along with Dan Broder and Danny Barnes and Daryl Anger, all the D's.
And before that, from the exact same day, exact same show, we got Yonder Mountain with their brother Daryl Anger. Daryl doing Going Across the Sea, the good old Bill Monroe cover, which I came to know through Hot Rise. And I think Hot Rise taught him how to play it. I don't know. But they Yonder... had that in their repertoire from day one. So at 1998, Yonder's been covering that one. It's a good one.
And of course, the fantastical Billy Strings and Billy Failing, a song he wrote called So Many Miles, our very own Oregonian. That was played at the Gray Fox Bluegrass Festival back on July 21st, 2018. Everything's the same. That's Billy Strings, too, live at the Essex Junction on August 3rd, 2021. And did you know that song is 3 minutes and 33 seconds long?
33's everywhere.
Coming up at the end of the month, we are celebrating 1 year on the air with our party mix. And it's going to be... a lot of fun with a lot of high energy songs having to do with sunshine and summertime, so stay tuned for that.
Hope you enjoyed the trip down memory lane. We're on the bluegrass train. We love you all. Take care. Much love.
You and I headed straight into the west. Sun is rising behind. We're headed straight into the darkness. And it's been so long since I've seen you, but I'm forced to stare at these lines while you're just tossing, turning, and dreaming. No, I love you, give you peace of mind. Straight in the darkness, headed you and I. Straight in the darkness, further into the night. But at least you are here with me. Here we stand together side. Straight in the darkness, headed you and I. Time is running fast. Another hour come and gone.
Plenty of road ahead behind, the morning's coming on.
I can feel you sleeping beside me, but I'm forced to stare at these lines while you're tossing, turning, and dreaming.
No, I love you, girl, give you peace of mind.
Straight in the darkness.
Together side.